Alright guys, welcome back to more God of War. We just dealt with these two morons. It took so much time, man. You guys have absolutely no idea. It took me like at least a half an hour to get through both of them. Because if you die when even one of them is left, it's gone. You have to face them again. And the health says it all, obviously. No, that's not right. There we go. Make sure you guys are subscribed as well to not miss out daily uploads, and do follow me on Instagram and Facebook. All the links are given down in the description. Even the playlists, I'm giving links down to them so that you don't miss out if there's like a story or something. And yeah, now this is a sort of a puzzle area that it's quite confusing, I'm not gonna lie, but still, let's figure it out. You guys may see few cuts here and there, but that is part of the gameplay, obviously. What does this do now? Wait, what? What am I supposed to do? What? Okay, then what next? I don't get it. Maybe it's this one as well. Some of the puzzles in this game are really annoying and like extremely confusing as well, man. I'm not even kidding. The level of detail gone into them. I know the development has taken a while, but this is just too much in detail, and I don't know. I don't like such things, man. Okay, now what does that do? Same thing here, maybe? Wait, what? I don't get it. Okay, there's a harpy over there. What? Where is it? Okay, there we go. Oh my god, come on, man. Ah, damn it. Sometimes Kratos won't even grab, and it's so much annoying, man. Okay, there we go. Yo, I think I got it. What does that do? Wait, what? Oh my god, I think I made this more hard for myself. Or maybe not, actually. I think this became a lot easier. If I'm not wrong. That should do it, maybe, I'm not sure. What next? Seems like a cutscene. Oh wow. Well, that's new. You guys will keep seeing cuts in probably every video, because there's safe spots here and there, and you'll see another one over here. Pit of Tortures. New area discovered. It is so well designed that you would never get bored of the environment, man. I mean, God of War is obviously a special game. At least for me, I mean, I was so little playing it. It's ridiculous. I fell in love immediately with the series. Okay, this was the battleground of the gods and titans. I think we saw this in second part, maybe, I don't know. Okay. You guys can read while the video is going on by pausing. I just read while editing. Don't really, you know, I'm not a reading person. Where do I go? Okay, here we go. They didn't mention Kronos, if I'm not wrong. Hephaestus mentioned his name, but I don't know. We haven't really seen much of the Titans in this one. I mean, Gaia is there. In the starting, you had all of them almost. And yeah, it's gonna be a good one. Now that most of the gods are dead, the only guy living would probably be Zeus. Maybe, I'm not sure. Do let me know down in the comments what you think would happen in the ending of this game. I do like to see all comments, man. I hope you guys sound off. So yeah, let's just take care of these guys. Yo, these guys just keep coming in, man. Literally, I have been facing them for like so much of time. Granted, they go down less, but still. But yeah, I do appreciate all the support you show on the content, all the likes, comments, any opinion as well. I definitely approve of it, man. Literally, I'm not even kidding. Okay, what's over here? Oh my god, I hope nothing happens. Here we go, man. How huge he is. My god, man. Are we gonna fight him? No.
Kratos, our death will not be a gentle one.
Maybe this. Oh, yes, I was right. Kronos is so huge, man. My god, I never thought that we'd get to fight. This is a very special video. Make sure you guys are subscribed as well. Don't miss out any uploads. Do follow me on Instagram and Facebook as well. All links are placed down in the description below. And oh my god, what is he doing? What is he doing, man? I like how we are fighting on his body and it just doesn't affect him basically.
Show yourself,
okay,
Kratos.
How do you get out of here? I don't think you can do that. Could I attack it? Oh yes, definitely.
There you are.
My god, man, this is so much action packed. I didn't even expect this much to happen in life.
There is no escape.
Yo, like the amount of. I wonder how long this took to make, man. Literally, this one boss fight alone. Oh my god. Am I supposed to attack him? I don't know, I'm just guessing over here. I have no idea, literally. We almost got it though. I don't know if we're supposed to attack his nails or what. Yo, I'm losing a huge ton of health. Okay, we're gonna face him and... Oh my god. This was so confusing that I almost messed it up. Yo, what is wrong with this guy? Keep your hand on me. Oh my god, not again. I can mess this up so easily. I'm not even kidding. Oh my god, he's gonna blow again. I really hope he puts his hand. There we go. Oh my god, I missed it. You guys may see a few cuts here and there, but... Oh my god, again. One, if these guys jump off, how do they even survive? Okay, there we go. Oh my god, yo, that would pain so much. Oh my god. Well, that was disgusting. No, am I supposed to get on his hand? Oh, I was. I'm just guessing at this point, but I don't know if I'm right, man. Okay, again the same thing. Right, okay, triangle. Thank god I didn't mess it up.
Where did you go?
These are the worst places where you could have like an enemy to fight on. You are on a moving guy and these guys come out of nowhere to kill you. Ridiculous.
I know that you are here somewhere.
Oh my god, I barely made that. I'm gonna hold on for a bit more longer. There we go. Thank god.
Show yourself,
yo, we are gonna face these battle together. No. You have to be kidding. Wait to spot her, you're coming in. There we go. I don't get why Kratos moves away from the guy he's supposed to kill, especially when using like. So there we go. Perfect. I don't know if this is helping or what. Look at the amount of hits I'm getting, man. I'm destroying them. Don't mess it up, please. Handle them. Circle perfect. Okay, that should do it. These guys are left, but I can deal with them easily. What am I doing here, though? I don't know. Like, why this area? It's blinking. Oh my god, I'm supposed to... Yo, this is the same stone you can break with Hercules' gloves, I guess. I don't think you could do that, but... Oh my god, not again. Where is Kratos, man? I can't see. Oh, there we go. I don't get how Helios' head affects Kronos, because he is so strong that... Oh my god. Wait, what? I just used Blades of Exile, Close of Hades. I got a request by someone telling that... Oh my god, did Kratos just die? Yo, he's lifting the entire hand. Yo, my arm has started to pain, man. That's how much of button mashing I'm supposed to do. Wait, what?
Where did you go?
These guys are easy because you have the blades. If you're on a rope, you just can't do anything, man. I am dropping a lot of this series every day. I mean, I'm doing pretty good uploads wise, but you guys can show you that you need more just by banging that like button, man. That is the best way to let me know that you love this series and you require more of it, basically.
There is no escape.
Okay, I just made it over here blindly. I have no idea why. Okay, we are on his shoulder. Okay, how do you not know where am I? I'm literally fighting on you. 53 hits, not bad. Oh my god. How can you have something like that on your shoulder? Disgusting. Yo, that's it, man. You are getting destroyed now. 70 hits minimum. 38 hits, it gives you savage. If you cross 40, it gives you... what was it? I don't know. Square again. Okay. Oh my god. Yo, I'm supposed to control it? Yo, yo. That should kill him. I don't know. Oh my god. Square. Don't mess it up. Please don't mess it up. I beg you. But by killing this guy, what will happen? Oh my god. Yo, we just went into his stomach, man. What the heck? Oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh my god, man. Yo, we are at edge. Wait, what? Is that supposed to happen? Oh my god, we are... I'm sorry if the button mashing seen to you guys. Or, sorry, hurt to you guys. What am I saying? Oh my god, man. We are breaking through him. Are you kidding? That is absolutely disgusting. Oh my god. Oh, that's the stone? It was him. It was inside him. Oh my god. You have acquired the Omphalos stone. Okay.
What you came for. Let me be.
Wait, what? Wait, what? How? Okay, maybe I'm supposed to climb on him. I mean, we got what we wanted. Is he gonna kill Kronos? Maybe, I don't know. Let's just acquire Hercules' glove. It has a weird name, man. I'm not gonna go in details or whatever. Oh my god. That is absolutely brutal and violent, man. Oh my god. Yo, Kratos just destroyed him single-handedly. This game is all sorts of chaos, man. It did say on the cover as well, in the end there will only be chaos. Okay. Maybe something over here? What? I don't know what am I supposed to do. Oh, circle. There we go, man. Oh my god. Definitely, yep. Oh, yuck. Well then, that was a very violent part. Quite long as well, actually. I didn't expect so much of it to happen. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll end the video here because it's been like 20 minutes or something. I'm not sure. I'll see you all in the next one. Make sure that you're subscribed to not miss our daily uploads. Do follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Both links are placed down in the description. And yeah, I'll catch you all next time. Thank you for watching.